हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
अभी हम स्टोरी की एग्जाम करेंगे। ओके
ओके मैम।
कौन सी स्टोरी थी? द लायन एंड द माउस।
ओके
ओके मैम।
और आपको ये फुल स्टोरी बोलनी है। ओके
ओके मैम।
स्टार्ट करो।
वंस अ लायन वाज स्लीपिंग अंडर अ ट्री इन अ फॉरेस्ट। अ प्लेफुल माउस जंप ऑन द स्लीपिंग लायन। दिस डिस्टर्ब द लायन स्लीप। He was very much annoyed. He woke up and caught the mouse. The little mouse requested the lion to forgive him. The lion took pity and let him go. The mouse ran as fast as he could. A few days later, the same lion was caught in a net led by hunters. He roared and tried to free himself. But the net was very strong. The little mouse heard the lion roaring for the help. But the net was very strong. Soon he reached the place where lion was trapped. Slowly and steadily, the mouse began to cut the string of a net. After some time, the lion was free. The hunter could not catch the lion. They only found their net cut it into pieces.
Very good. अभी इसका moral क्या हुआ?
One good turn deserves another.
Very good. आपको भी same वैसे ही answer देनी है, okay?
Okay.
Correction के साथ बोलना.
Okay, ma'am.
Best of luck.
Thank you, ma'am.